Australian master in Christ and brother in Christ / good evening, all pure and blessed. The Holy Spirit pressed my heart to leave you some encouraging words. I'm reading by Romans 15 verse 13 NIV version. It says, "May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit."